Everyone, myself Chandra Amar. I have completed my undergraduate at College of Horticulture Bengaluru and I have completed my MSc at IRA New Delhi and I am presently pursuing PhD at IRA New Delhi. Today my topic of discussion is physiological disorders and diseases in fruit crops. Here the physiological disorders are classified based on three classifications: based on causes factor, based on appearance times and based on symptoms. So based on causal factors means we should know whether it is maybe environmental stress, nutrient deficiencies or toxicities, chemical toxicities, hormonal imbalance, genetic factors or more than one factors are involved is for this disorders factor. So based on appearance times, it may be a pre-harvest physiological disorder or a post-harvest physiological disorder. And also based on symptoms, we are classifying the physiological disorders. It may be a present on the symptoms present on the fruit or symptoms may be present on other than the fruits. And it may be internal symptoms or the external symptoms, we are classifying the physiological disorders. So we major important crops we are discussing and important physiological disorders are in mango or black tip, where the causal factor is the gases are emitted from the pricklin such as sulfur dioxide, ethylene, carbon monoxide and also due to the deficiency of the boron. So the management is the orchard should be located 1.6 kilometer away from the pricklin and those susceptible varieties for these disorders are the sherry and the langra, chausa, some of the North Indian other varieties are also involved. And the internal fruit necrosis is due to the boron deficiency and cultivars which are susceptible are dasheri followed by the bombay green, chausa. And free from this disorder is neelam and langra. And next is the spongy tissue. Here the causal factor may is the high soil moisture and high relative humidity and temperature above the 45 degrees Celsius. Here it is major problem in the variety is the Alfonso. And specific gravity it has having more than above 1.02 shows the 46% of the internal breakdown of Alfonso varieties. So out to the control of this spongy tissue means harvesting the 3/4 of the maturity of the fruit and ripening artificially. And short culture it gives the 100% of the control as it reduces the temperature of the soil. And as a spongy tissue three varieties are very important are Ratna, Arka Puneet and Arka series others varieties also there. And the application of the GA3 50 ppm we can reduce this spongy tissue. And jelly seed, this is also called as a internal breakdown, flesh breakdown or internal flesh breakdown. In exams, by these names also they can ask. So this is due to the imbalance of the calcium, magnesium, potassium. First report of this disease is observed in the Tommy Atkinson. It is very susceptible and followed by the commercial grown where cultivars are Dasheri, Langa, Alfonso and Amrapali are susceptible. And Ratna varieties are free from this disorder. And biennial bearing, it is in Alfonso, it is highly susceptible for the biennial bearing because on and off year will be present. And in 1 year, heavy crop will be there, then another year, no crop will be there because of the hormonal imbalance will be there and proper orchard management. It is not there means biennial bearing will occur. So the management of this disorder is soil application of the paclobutrazole or the Cultar at a 4 gram per tree in the month of the September. It is very important. And clustering in mango, it is locally known as a jhumka because there is a cluster of the fruits will be occur. So due to the low temperature in February and March. And this monoculture of the dasheri, this disorder is commonly occurs. And improper pollination fertilizer, this is the major causal factor. It is managed by spraying of the NA 300 ppm during the October and November. Why this NA is it is commonly for all the crops, NA it is used because it is having the fruit retention capacity. So where the fruit drop is occurs and also where the pollination fertilization is not proper means the NA it will be used. And the mango diseases which are important diseases are powder mildew. The causal organism is very important. In exams they may ask with the causal organism or the with the components they usually ask. So the both should be important. And also whether it is a fungal disease or a viral disease or a phytoplasma disease, bacterial disease, it is very important. And it is a powder mildew. It is occurs due to the high RH, high relative humidity with the cool nights during the flowering period. And resistant varieties for this powder mildew are Neelam, Jardalu, and Bangalore. Here the, for management, chemicals are not much important for the exams. Tolerant varieties, resistant varieties, and any important cultural practices or growth regulators they have used to, if it is there, means it is very important for the exam. Not fungicides and those are not important. And for and next is the mango malformation. Mango malformation is very serious disease in mango. It is caused by the fungus Fusarium vanilliforme variety subglutinens. Here the two types of malformation occurs, vegetative and the floral malformation. It is first recognized in 1891 by the VAT Darbhanga Bihar and subsequently by the BAS 1910 from Pune area. Here the two types, vegetative malformation, it is occurs in the nurseries and young trees it will occur. So we can manage in the nurseries only. But the floral malformation, it is a really serious problem than the vegetative, because the panicles will be deformed, panicles will be deformed, so the fruit setting will be affected. So the major causes for the floral malformation is high cytokinin and the ethylene will be there and low oxygen levels will be there. And susceptible varieties are important in floral for floral malformation. Kensington and Mallika are very susceptible, and other susceptible varieties are Bombay Green for the malformation disease management. Here the resistant cultivars are very important. Ilaichi, Bahaduran, Badiyam Dulla, Samar Bahis, Rampur, and Miam Sahib. And recently, field tolerance hybrid is released from IRF, Pusa Manohari. And for growth regulators, it is application of the NA 200 ppm in October. Here, the concentration is very important. 200 ppm or other than the 200 ppm. It is very important, should be 200 ppm in October, should be applied by followed by the deblossoming at the bud burst stage. And next is the anthracnose. It is also fungal disease. It is caused by the Colletotrichum leucosporides. Here the all the parts of the fruit plant will be affected: leaves, flowers, fruits, panicles. And susceptible resistant, moderately resistant varieties are this for this diseases: Kate and Tommy Atkins. Next is the dieback. Here this is also fungus. It is caused by the butter diplodia. Earlier it was Lasio diplodia theobromae. And bacterial canker, Xanthomonas campestris, pathworm, Mangifera indicae. It is caused by the bacteria. And red rust, it is caused by the algae. Here the cause means a causal organism, and which disease is very important. It is caused by the algae. Then pink disease, it is also fungus caused by Batidia salmonicolor and Pelicularia salmonicolor. And next is the grape. In grape, facial oscillatory disorders are very important. Those are short berries. They can ask any of the disorders name in particular to the crop or the symptoms they mask, and also they may be asked in the disorders with the which element. Here the short berries, it will be having a high crop load. It is commonly occurring in the variety of Perlite. So how to manage this disorder means dipping the bunches at a berry stage in ethafon 25 ppm with the 7 2000 ppm. And pink berries, it is occurs mainly in the Thomson seedless. So Thomson is a white seedless varieties. So the pink berries will be occur, so it is disorder. And its clones also there, the Tasia grande, Sonaka, and Pusa seedless. So it will also occur in pink berries, also occur in those varieties also. And it is due to the high levels of endogenous ethylene and ABA, which causes a pink berries. So how to manage means spray of the 0.2% ascorbic acid mixed with a 0.25% sodium diethyl dithiocarbamate. And chicken and hen disorder, it is very important disorder. It is deficiency of boron and zinc. Here boron, it is major cause, because it causes a round or oblate short berries it will causes. But zinc, if it is a zinc deficiency, means it is underdeveloped, means small berries will be occurs, but the shape will be same will be there. So the management is boron and zinc element should be applied in the fertilizer schedule. Barrenness of vines means defective training pruning practices means it causes a bud failure or the non-bearing it will be occur. So the suitable cultural practices should be followed. And water berries, so yeah, the, it is very important. It is excess application of the nitrogenous fertilizer and frequent watering. So the frequent watering means water berries will occur. So come through that link we can remember, and it can be managed with limiting of the application of the water and the nitrogen. And bud and the flower drop or a collier or a shelling. It is very important disorder. It is due to the improper nitrogen and carbohydrate and oxygen deficiency, uneven ripening, heavy crop load at the berry development. So the susceptible varieties are Liberty seedless, Thompson seedless, early muskat, cardinal, gold, imbroad and kishmish belly. So the for the control of this disorder, spray of the micronutrients like a zinc and a boron 0.25% on the newly emerged leaves. Uneven ripening, it occurs mainly on the cultivars of on the varieties of Bangalore Blue, Bangalore Purple, Beauty Seedless and Gulabi. So management of this disorder means cluster thinning or trunk girdling. So it will translocate the nutrients to the other parts of the plant. So the ripening will be very uniform will be there. And application of the ethaphone 250 ppm at a color break stage, at a variation stage, it is ethaphone is very important for uneven ripening. And post harvest berry drop, here the presence of the weak pedicel, the dropping of the berries will occur after harvesting. Major varieties are susceptible is Anabi Shahi and Chima Sahevi, Beauty Seedless, and spraying of the NEA 50 ppm week prior to the harvest. It will retention of the berries will be there. And the important diseases of grape is anthracnose. It is also a bird high spot because the symptom which occurs is a bird high spot like symptom which occurs. So they are called as a bird high spot, and it is caused by the Yersinia pestis. Now it is a fungal disease, and it is due to the occurrence due to the high temperature and humidity. Here the resistant varieties is Bangalore Blue, Muscat Amber, and Pusa Urvashi, and also Pusa Navrang also it will come. Where the Pusa Urvashi is tolerant, Pusa Navrang is the resistant. Then downy mildew, it is caused by the Plasmopara viticola. It is also a fungus. It is a resistant species is the Vitis amarensis, and the variety is the Muscat are resistant. And then the powder mildew, it is Hansenilla nacatar, causal arcanism. It is caused by the fungus. Here the tolerant cultivar is Muscat Amber. Then Pusa Urvashi also it will occur resistant for the powder mildew. And bacterial leaf spot, Xanthomonas campestris pathover viticola, causal arcanism, it is a bacteria. All Native American species like Vitis labrosca, fox grape will be there. So those are resistant for the bacterial leaf spot. Then fan leaf roll virus. Here the symptom is showing the in the disease name only. Here the fan leaf roll virus means a fan shaped leaf will occur. It is caused by the virus, and it is transmitted by the dagger nematode. That is Zephyrinum index. That dagger nematode. Then PRSS disease, it is a bacterial disease caused by the Xylella fastidiosa, transmitted by the insect leaf hopper. Then resistant species are very important for PRSS disease is Vitis moliana, Vitis simpsoni, and also Vitis champini will also plays an important role for resistance of this disease. And next is the lychee. Lychee, the red rust disease is very important. Major disease for this crop. It is caused by the algae, Cephalerus parasiticus, or sometimes Cephalerus viruses also. They will ask. Here the symptoms mainly occur on the stem and the leaves. So the management, lime sulfur should be applied. Then disorders, fruit cracking. It is very important disorder in lychee. It is a sunburning will occur and skin cracking of the fruit occur because high temperature where it is more than 38 degrees Celsius, temperature is very important, and also humidity, it is lower than the 60%, and low soil moisture and low calcium in the fruit peel as inside the pressure will create. So the low calcium means the fruit cracking will be occur. Then the management is application of the zinc sulfate 1.5% at a P stage. In the figure, you can see that the cracking of the lychee fruits. Then irregular bearing, which means same in mango, irregular bearing chakra. So 1 year the heavy crop will be there, another the no crop will be there. As it is occur in some varieties, not in all the varieties, it will not occur. Here the susceptible varieties are the China, seedless, China and seedless and layer bedana are irregular in nature. nature. Then pericarp ruining, it is a post-harvest disorder because after harvesting of the fruits, so if you are kept at ambient temperature 20 to 30 degrees Celsius within 24 hours, it will cause a pericarp browning. And next is the pineapple. Pineapple disorders are sun scald. It is causes due to the direct effect of the sun rays. So the bedding pulp will bend or leads for the sun to the sun. Then fasciation and multiple crown, it is the causes is very important for this disorder, and which crop which disorder will be occur, it is very important. Here the causes are genetic factors and soil. It is high fertile soils will causes the multiple crown or fasciation, and environmental factors also plays a role. And susceptible variety is very important. It is a Q variety and the cyanide group also is susceptible for this disorder. Then black heart or endogenous brown spot or internal browning. Here the causes are low temperature, less than 20 degrees Celsius, and excess application of exogenous GA3 causes this black heart or endogenous brown spot or internal browning this disorder, and 150 to 300 ppm application of GA3. Then disorders diseases are heart rot and stem rot. It is caused by the fungus Phytophthora parasitica. It occurs in the cool regions, whereas the Phytophthora parasitica which occurs in the warmer regions, it due to the high rains with a low humidity favors this disease. And I did not find the very means tolerant or resistant varieties. And then fusariasis, it is also a fungus. Fusarium subglutinus causal organism, and variety susceptibles are Perella and Smooth Cyanate, and resistant is Perlora. Then pineapple wilt virus. Pineapple wilt virus is very important, which is transmitted by the mealybug, and scientific names also very important, Desmococcus brevis. And susceptible varieties are Smooth Cyanate, and resistant is the Red Spanish and Singapore Spanish. Next is the papaya. Papaya diseases are foot rot and stem rot. It is caused by the Pythium aferidermatum fungus. Then root rot, Phytophthora palmivora, and in nursery, the Rhizoctonia solani and Fusarium species will occur. Susceptible varieties are Ickins, and moderate resistant is the Kapoho solo. And the species also important for exam point of view. It is a Vasconcella gauditiana. Then bud and fruit stalk rot, it is caused by the Fusarium solani. Then powder mildew, Idium carica, it is a fungus, and bunch top, it is caused by the fungus. It means confusions will be there, bunch top some crop, there may be a virus will be there, and here the papaya, it is a fungus. So the exceptions, you should make a note whether it is a fungus or a virus, so you can remember very easily. So here in papaya, Cladosporium oxysporum, and the resistant is the species is the Vasconcella monaica. Then anthracnose caused by the Colletotrichum gliosporides. It is controlled by the hot water treatment 50 degrees Celsius for the 20 minutes. Then ring spot, it is very important disease in papaya. It is a viral disease where it is caused by the Potty virus, genus Potty virus, and vectors are very important for exam. It is the aphid, two species are very important, Mysis persicae and Apis gossypii. If they ask, means they may ask which are the vectors or the which are scientific names they will give. So very important species. Then resistant varieties are the Sunhap and Rainbow, transgenic varieties, and the species are Vasconcella cauliflora and Vasconcella condomerensis. Condomerensis, it is it can be synonyms, they will ask like Vasconcella or Fibrescens, both are the same. Then papaya leaf curl virus, it is a viral disease. It is transmitted by the cotton white fly Demisia tabaci. Then disorders, screen freckles is there. It is caused by the calcium deficiency. Susceptible cultivar is the Sunset. Then GAVA, it is the physiological disorder is very important, is bronzing. It is a complex disorder because it is a deficiency of phosphorus, potassium and zinc element. So the management is the cultivar Lucknow 49 is tolerant, whereas the Alaba Sapid, it is susceptible. And application of the pre-flowering sprayer with the 0.4% of boric acid and 0.3% of the zinc sulfate for the management of this disorder. Then GAVA disease, will humidity is very important in guava and causal air conditions also, and it is whether it is a fungus or a virus, it is very important. Here the fungus, it causes a wilt. Those causal organisms are Fusarium oxysporum species CD, Fusarium solani, Macrophomina falciola, Rhizoctonia batterdicola. Here the slow wilt and sudden wilt occur. Slow wilt, it is due to the causal organism is Macrophomina falciola fungus. In alkaline soil, it is a more severe. And sudden wilt is caused by the Fusarium oxysporum species CD in acidic soil. So here the major wilt is means it is a slow wilt. Macrophomina falciola which causes na, that is the major major wilt. Resistant varieties are local variety of Taiwan is Pipa, and rootstock is very important for this disease. Psidium fratris tharinum and Psidium mulle and Psidium guinensis. And also in CSH Lucknow, they have released hybrid rootstock. That is also very important. That is the Psidium mulle crosses with the Psidium guajava. And cultivar resistance are Banarasi, Dolka, Nasi, Sind, Supremo. These varieties and rootstocks are very important for the disease resistance. In exams, they will ask. Then fruit canker, it is caused by the fungus, Pestilosis sedi. Then Phytophthora fruit rot is Phytophthora nicotiana, variety parasitica. In North India, it is a problem. In Stylar end rot, it is caused by the fungus Pomopsis sedi. Then Patio diseases also occurs, it is caused by the zinc deficiency. Then citrus is very important crop for the disorders and also diseases. In diseases like here the fungal diseases are there, viral and bacteria. So they may ask any of the diseases, any one of the diseases they may ask, and also resistant rootstock on varieties, any of the disease they may ask. And Phytophthora, here the fungal diseases are Phytophthora, it is causal organism is Phytophthora nicotiana, Phytophthora citrophthora, and Phytophthora palmivora, it is caused by the fungus. And tolerant and resistant are very important. Tolerant is sour orange, and Theophora mandarin, Cariso, and Citromello. And resistant species are Citrus macrophylla, and Trifoliate orange is very important, and Tricitrans. Then fruit rot and gummosis. Gummosis in other crops, it is a bacteria, it will causes, but in citrus, it is caused by the fungus. So exceptions, diseases you should remember. Then it is caused by the Phytophthora species. So it causes a cracking of the bark and the gumming. Resistant species are rootstocks are trifoliate, and tolerance are Tyre and Carrizo citrans. Then citrus scab, it is a bacterial disease. It is caused by the Elicina pauceti. Then green mold is there, blue mold is there, different crops molds are there. So the common like green mold, blue mold, like this common disorders you should remember. Like in green mold is caused by the Penicillium digitatum, common post harvest disorder of the citrus in many Asian countries. Then citrus greening, it is caused by the bacteria. It is important disease. This Librobacter asiaticum, one of the most devastating disease of the citrus in Asia. It was first identified in South Africa, transmitted by the citrus psyllid. It is Diphorina citri. Then citrus canker, it is a bacteria. It is caused by the Xanthomonas capacitis, Pathover citri, and susceptible is the sour lime. Then viral diseases are citrus tristeza virus. It is also called as a quick decline in USA, they will call. And then citrus tristeza virus, it is transmitted by the some species of the aphid. Transmission vector is very important. That is Toxoptera citrusida is most effective vector. Then tolerant rootstocks are very important, and resistant rootstocks also. Cleopatra is tolerant, whereas the resistant rootstock is trifoliate orange, and susceptible is the sour orange. Then exocardis, it is a viral disease. It is first identified in Australia 1948. Bark scaling and stunting symptoms will occur, and indicator plant are very important. Here the exocordates very very susceptible ones are Rankulam and Citron, and resistant ones are rough lemon, melam lemon, and Vulcamer lemon, citrus macrophylla, and Cleopatra sour orange, Tyre grapefruit. And disorders is very important in citrus are granulation. Here they may ask where it is identified and where it is a serious disorder. It is first given by the Bartholomew in 1934, California. It is a serious disorder in North India. Here the causal factors is where the, because of high pectin content, the juice sacs will become a hard and enlarged. Because of the excess application of the or excess presence of the nitrogen, potassium, and low phosphorus. So the less of most susceptible varieties are Amblins, Mosambi, and Blood Red, Jaffa, Valencia Late, and Pineapple Washington. Where the sweet orange and mandarins are very susceptible for this disorder. And recently, Pusa Sharad and Pusa Round. These are the higher varieties free from this disorder, very important. Then citrus exanthema, it is a deficiency of the copper. Here the typical characteristic symptoms are dark green leaves of the typical S-shaped twigs will appear, and means citrus exanthema gums will present. So the in fruits, brown gums open eruptions with the irregular blotches around the central pith. These characteristic symptoms are very important. Then oleocellulosis is here the oleocellulosis means on the presence of the rind there will be oils is present. So the phytotoxic toxicity of the rind oils causes this disorder. So oil from the glands located in the rind followed by the mechanical damage to the fruit and the rind tissue causes like spots. Spots like eye lacquer, so this oleocellulosis will occur. Then susceptible, highly sensitive were lemons and the novel oranges. Then mesophyll collapse, it is a non-pathogenic disorder of the, it is an unknown cause, and the leaves of the oranges, lemon, grapefruit are most affected. Then banana important disorders are choke throat. It is because of the low temperature, is less than the 10 degree Celsius. It is mainly with the pseudostem during the inflorescence development. It will occur here. The distal part of the inflorescence comes out and basal part gets stuck up. So at the throat it will be stuck up, so that it is called as a choke throat. And also abnormal development of the pseudostem like that, you can remember. Then the maturity of the bunch will be delayed for this disorder 5 to 6 months instead of the 3.5 to 4 months for the harvest. The susceptible cultivar is the dwarf Cavendish. Then the management is provision of the shelter based tolerant varieties like a Kullan should be planted. Then the cotavase causes a here the serious malady in the variety Puvan, and pollen grains are infertile, stewards, shrunken, broken, while the pericarp is smaller and locular cavity is bigger than the normal. Symptoms will occur, and management is application of the 2,4-D, 25 ppm and GA 100 ppm. Concentrations are very important in every disorders. If it is a means a cotavase, means 2,4-D, 25 ppm. Is applied. Then near vase, in the name only indicates it is a near vase. Near means a water, vase means a banana. So the water banana. And also similarly in kota vase means kota means a seed, vase means a banana. So the it is a seeded banana. Here near vase means it affects the cultivar mainly the main run in Tamil Nadu. It is transmitted through the suckers. So the management is application of the growth hormones, NA improves the finger feeling. Then improper bunch filling, it is caused due to the potassium deficiency, and also blue disease will occur because of the magnesium deficiency. Then important diseases in banana. Here also banana diseases are very important, and also disorders also. Here the leaf spot, it is caused by the fungus Cercospora misa. It is first identified in Java 1902. Here Phanoma disease, very important disease. It is a serious fungal disease. It is caused by the Fusarium oxysporum species cubens. This is soil bar under acidic soil with a high humidity. And here the four races are present. Presently the tropical race four is, it is there. Earlier the race one it is there. Those susceptible varieties are grass maker for race one, and race two Montan and a glucogroup ABB and cooking bananas are susceptible, and race 3 it is a heliconia species and sometimes a grass mycelite is a susceptible, and race 4 it is identified in Canary Islands in 1931. At the time Cavendish group is very susceptible for race 4. It is sporadically and tropical means presently tropical race 4 is present. Relatively recent form and described in 1990, and I could not find any resistant means species are the varieties are for this disease. Then symptoms infects the vascular bundles and the collapse of the petiole at the pseudostem union followed by the yellowing of the leaves. Resistant for means FIA 1 and FIA 2, FIA 17. These hybrids are present, but these hybrids are not commercially cultivated. Then Sigatoka leaf streak disease, it is identified in South Africa. Where it is identified and the year is very important for the exam. And South Africa in 1958. Here the two types of this Sigatoka leaf spot is there, yellow Sigatoka and black Sigatoka. So the yellow Sigatoka means Microsporella musicola, then the causal appearance is very important, and black Sigatoka is Microsporella fijiensis, and resistant hybrids are FIA 18 and 21. Then bacterial diseases are Moco disease, causal appearance is Pseudomonas solanaceae-arum, and also a synonym is the Ralstonia solanaceae-arum. Susceptible ones are ABB and Blago subgroup. Then bacteria will also occur in banana. It is Xanthomonas campensis pathover mycerium. Then viral diseases are banana. It is very important disease in banana. Banana bunchy top disease. It is also called as a curly top or a cabbage top. It is observed in Fiji 1891, introduced from Sri Lanka. Systemic disease. It is transmitted by the Apid pentalonia nigra nervosa, and susceptible is dark Cavendish. And banana streak virus is it is also there. Here the it is transmitted by the mealybug, and banana bract mosaic, it is reported in Philippines in 1990. Then the other crop is custard apple. In custard apple, the disorders are the stone fruits will occur. Here the fruits retains on the long period for due to the fluctuation of the water supply, and also the woodiness, it is there. It is a seed pocket and brown discoloration of the pulp is present, and resistant for this disorders are Ananas commosa as an interstock if it is used, and also dwarfing rootstock is a Ananas cherimoya. Then the passion fruit, here the passion fruit diseases as passion fruit woodiness virus, it is transmitted by the Apid. Here the characteristic symptoms are mottled green puckered leaves and misshapen fruit, thick ring with a small pulp cavity, retarded growth. Then the fungal disease is a Phytophthora blight, it is Phytophthora nicotiani. Then the collar rot, Fusarium solani. For the collar rot, moderate resistant species is the Passiflora edulis, Spermus species maliformis. Then the avocado. Here the tipper, it is occurs, it is due to the chloride toxicity. Then pulp spot due to the low temperature occurs. Then misocorp discoloration, it is a gray to brown discoloration of the pulp due to the enzyme, it is a polyphenol oxidase enzyme. These are very important disorders. Then dry neck and apoplexy. Here the apoplexy means it is a declines will occur in avocado. It is called as apoplexy. Then the diseases are root rot is very important. Phytophthora cinnamoni, it is caused by the fungus. Here the Fierte rootstock is very susceptible, whereas the resistant rootstocks are Duke 7, 6 and Martin Grande. And virad disease also present. Sunblotch is transmitted by the pollen. Then the persimmon disorders were very important in exams. They may ask any of the disorders. And Cercospora, here the diseases are Cercospora leaf spot, so it is caused by the Cercospora khaki, Cercospora circular leaf spot is caused by the fungus Microsporella species, and Kronbar, it is caused by the bacterium, Agrobacterium, Gonadiobacter, Variety stimulations, and Dermatophora root rot, Dermatophora necatrix, and then Anthracnose arabitterat is caused by the Gliosporium khaki. Susceptible varieties are Fuyu and Izu. Then physiological disorders are calyx cavity, important disorders. It is synonyms with the dehiscence, and here the cavity develops beneath the calyx and act as a habitat for the mealybugs and the fungal growth. So it is due to the excess application of the nitrogen and potassium fertilizers. Then skin rosetting, it is due to the excess application of the nitrogen with a high relative humidity. Excess causes are unknown. Then Sujika, here the Sujika, what it means white lines produced on the rind of the fruit, and it is severe in the light fruited trees. In figure you can see that the lines present on the fruit, and more sujika it occurs because of in night temperature 18 to 20 degrees Celsius. So the management is ringing when the mid-June should be is effective. Then the date palm physiological disorders are very important, like black nose. Black nose, it is susceptible varieties are Deglet Muir and Ayani. Here the breaks at the styler end of the fruit occur at the stages are very important in date palm, and at which stage which disorder is occurs. At the cover stage black nose is occur because of the high humidity and rainfall. Then cross cut, so here the crowded leaf bases occur. And in susceptible varieties are Sayar and Kadravi, and white nose it is a dry and a prolonged wind. In the early root up stage, here the stages are very important, and it is causes due to the whitish drying at the calyx end of the fruit becomes a very dry, hard and a high sugar content. Then Barhi disorder name only indicates that it occurs in the Barhi variety. So the unusual bending of the crown is occurs. Then black scald means here the blackened and sunken areas with a definite line of demarcation on the tip or the sides of the fruit is occurs, and bitter taste of the fruit will be there. Then diseases are important, our Graphiola spot, it is caused by the fungus Graphiola faeces, and Boyd disease, it is very important disease. Then ask which crop it is belongs to that Boyd disease like that, and also Wendy causal organism, Fusarium oxysporum, former species albidinus. Then there important disease is Bordeaux mildew, it is caused by the Idea parasitoides. Here the most important causal factors is high temperature between 4 to 22 degrees Celsius, and the relative humidity 64 to 91%. Here the tolerant and resistant ones are very important in bear. Fruit fly pest also there, and diseases it is Bordeaux mildew also there. So the for those resistant and tolerance are very important. So the tolerant varieties are Bubble Selection 1, Tar Sevica, Tar Bubraj, Sonor 5, Kathapple, and Safed Rotak, Gola, Seb, Maharon. And resistant varieties are Tikti, Kavaspura. And physiological disorder is bear fruit drop, bear due to the disintegration of the ovules, shriveling of the fruits, high incidence of the powdery mildew. And the remedies for this, application of the 240, 10 to 20 ppm, and at the GAT 25 ppm in the cultivars Kaithali and Umbran. And olive diseases are, it is very important, like peacock eye spot or the peacock spot or the leaf spot. Means name only it is a different, so that they may ask in which crop it is belongs to that like that. It is caused by the fungus Cyclonia malignum. This is symptoms are on the leaves a concentric stain to dark oily green to dark chlorotic concentric rings occurs, and the early canker it is caused by the bacteria Pseudomonas aeruginosa, and susceptible varieties are Frantio and Lexino, and resistant ones are Ascalino and Mission. Then Andla disorders is very important, internal necrosis. It is causes are browning of the mesocarp tissue at the time of endocarp hardening, and extends towards the epicarp, resulting the brownish black appearance of the flesh. Symptoms also very important. Then the management is combined spray of the zinc sulfate 0.4% and copper sulfate 0.4% and borax 0.4% during the September October. Resistant cultivars are very important for this disorder, like Chakaya, NA67 should be planted. Then disease is Andla rust, it is caused by the fungus and it is caused by the algae. It is a Revelinia emblica. Here the susceptible one, it is the Desi, it is a variety, and that variety brown to black brown pustules and the leaves and the fruit occurs. Characteristic symptoms. Then Sapota, here disorder is fruit drop. It is caused by means finer fruit set will be occurs only 10 to 12%. So the remedies is spraying of the NA, GAT 25 to 100 ppm during the flowering. And diseases are leaf spot, it is a Prius Piaspora indica, and flattening of the branches. Here the flattening of the branches will be flattened, but it is caused by the Bartter diploidia theobromae. And the mangosteen, here the disorder is Glambos, very important disorder. Means name only different will be there. So the they may ask in which crop it is which crop it belongs, or they may ask the crop and which disorder is very important. Then the symptoms like exudation of the yellow gum from the fruit under branches and tons fruit tons of white and pulp tons of yellow and emission of the unpleasant flavor from the fruit. Causes are fruit exposed to the direct sunlight and heavy continuous rains at the time of the fruit ripening. Control means covering up the fruit from the sunlight. Then the pomegranate fruit cracking is very important because it causes a loss of 10 to 70% of the crop loss it occurs. Causes are soil moisture condition and boron deficiency and also humble bahar. It is very important. So the bahar are also very important for the very important for fruit cracking. Here the 60% 63% of the fruit cracking will occur in this bahar. Then management of proper selection of the bahar is very important. Then spraying of the GA3 120 ppm and twice during the June application of the borax 0.1%. Then aril browning or internal breakdown of the arils. Here the susceptible cultivars are very important. Ganesh and Bhagwar are susceptible. Then causes are aril flat and will occur and flavor is observed abnormal and streak and appearance due to the fine white lines on the radiating from the seed. So the management is harvesting at a proper maturity period is very important. And diseases is very important disease in pomegranate is one bacterial blight. It is caused by the bacteria Xanthomonas campestris pathover pinicae. Symptoms, characteristic symptom on this disease is brown to black spot with a V or a Y shaped cracks on the fruits will occur. Then apple, coming to the apple, here the apple scab is very important. It is caused by the Venturia inequalis. It is the first severe epidemic of the apple scab in India, occurred in 1973 in Jammu Kashmir and reported in Himachal Pradesh 1977 and in 1982-83 it is epidemic. Then symptoms are on the leaves, petioles, blossoms, sepals, fruit, petals, young shoots and bud scales symptoms will occur. Resistant varieties are important. Prima, Priscilla, Surprise and Florina, Mac Free, Jonah Free, Nova Easy Grow and Nova Easy Grow and Coop 12, Coop 13. It is also a Red Free, Nova Mac, Liberty, Freedom and the species also Manus Floribunda is very important. Then powdery mildew, it is caused by the fungus Podospora Leucotrichica and resistant and susceptible are very important for the exam. Here the resistant is Pusa Apple Rootstock 101. It is also a Manus Bucketa. It is released from Regional Research Station Shimla. And then species are Malus zumi, Malus robusta, resistant. Highly susceptible varieties are Jonathan, Rome Beauty, Cortland, Stamen, Darwin, Gold and Delicious. And susceptible rootstock are MM111. And fire blight, it is caused by the bacteria. First bacterial disease, it is caused by the Arvinia keratovara. It is reported by the T.J. Beryl in 1878. And resistant rootstocks are Robusta 5 and Phytophthora root rot. Next is, it is caused by the fungus Phytophthora. Susceptibles are very important. M2 and M7 rootstocks. Then the crown rot, it is caused by the Phytophthora species. Resistant rootstock is MM106. Here, resistant and susceptible ones are very important in apple crop and also causal organism. And resistant rootstock for cholera is M4, M2, M9, MM111 and Merton 793. And susceptible ones are MM106, MM26 and canker and dieback disease. These causalis organisms are very important. Here the pink canker, it is occurs due to the body basidium, salmonicolor and black rot is Bordeaux speria, quercum and nail head, it is Numularia discreta and silver leaf is the Chondrosterium and Purpureum. Yeah, apple disorders are very important because in exams any one of the diseases will be asked every year. Here the disorder bitter pit, it is the calcium deficiency. Here the less than 5 mg per 100 gram of the flesh must level, low level of the calcium causes this disorder and application of the excess potassium uptake and water stress. And the next is the brown heart, it is a carbon dioxide concentration in storage. This is storage disorder. Carbon dioxide concentration above 1% means it brown heart will occur. Management for this carbon dioxide concentration in storage should be less than the 1%. Then cork spot, it is a calcium deficiency. Next is the brown core or core flesh and core flesh. Core brown or a core flesh. The flesh it is. In storage of the fruits minus 1 to 2 degrees Celsius and also heavy potassium. Control of this disorder should be stored at a 0 degrees Celsius. Then Jonathan spot, name only indicates that it occurs in the Jonathan cultivar. Though it is because of high boron application. and common in Jonathan cultivar. Control is spraying of the calcium chloride 0.5 to 0.7% 2 to 6 weeks before the harvest. Then scald is, it is very important because it is the oxidation of the alpha furnace formed in the waxy coating of the fruit. So the control is application of the use of the diphenylamine at the 2000 ppm and calcium chloride 2 to 3% 2 weeks before the harvest is very effective. Then water core, it is a high boron in the fruits and low calcium. And the control is there should not be placed in the control at CA storage, should be marketed quickly. Then sunburn, fruit which are located on the southwest edge, and also water stress causes disorder. And fruit drop, here very important in this apple crop, it is a three cycles of the fruit drop will occur. One is the early drop, June drop, pre-harvest drop. Early drop, it is occurs because it is a natural, and also due to the lack of the pollination and the fruit competition causes this early drop. Then moisture stress and environmental stress causes the June drop. Then pre-harvest drop, it is a most economical loss disorder drop. It is because the marketable fruits upsells before the harvest because reduction in the levels of the oxygen. So the control means application of the NA 15 ppm sprayed 20 days before the expected fruit drop or 20 to 25 days before the harvest. Then resulting also disorder in apple, it is due to the moisture content and late frost or humidity. Here this is fruits are edible because the delicious nutty flavor it will be occurs. Will be their flavor. It is common in the that is like a Gravesten, Pippins and Jonathan. So the pictures are showing that the bitter pit resetting. You can see that by seeing these symptoms you can remember. Then pear, hard end, it is very important disorder in pear. It is a because it is a use of it causes due to the use of the oriental rootstock is Pyrus serotina, and also unfavorable water relationship between the fruit and other plant parts. And control this means use of the European rootstock, European pear as a rootstock. Then pink calyx, here the pink coloration near the blossom end of the fruit is occurs. So the failure of the fruits to ripen. So the causes is night temperature lower than the sandpan. Causes are very important for this disorder is lower temperature is less than the 7.1 degree Celsius and day temperature is lower than the 21 degree Celsius. Here also pear resetting is occurs similar to the apple resetting, skin resetting. Here also brownish carky net like near the top of the fruit will be occur. It is common in the most of the Asian pears, and whereas in the European pears, Bosec pears are most susceptible. And diseases are blossom blast. Blossom blast is very important in pear because it is caused by the bacteria Pseudomonas syringae, and pear decline it is caused by the mycoplasma like organisms transmitted by the pear cilia, and scab is Wencheria perina caused by bacteria. Then fire blight is caused by the bacteria Hyvinia amylovera. Here the figure pictures you can see that the hardened pink calyx and pear resetting. Then peach sun scald is very important. Exposed trunk and scaffold branches to the hot sun, and hot sun becomes the peeling and scaling. And slip tip means at the joint of the dorsal and ventral side of the fruit will be slipped because of the heavy rains after the long period of the dry period. Then gumming is very important. Exudation of the gum from the fruits. It because the seed abortion or the heavy rains after the long period. In figures you can see that gumming and the sun scald. Then diseases are peach leaf curl disease. Here very important, it is exception because it is caused by the fungus. Then it is a, and also causal organism is Taphrina deformans. Then also brown rot, it is a Manilia species fungus. Then bacterial gummosis, whereas in other crops we have seen like citrus, it is a gummosis is caused by the fungus. Here you can see that the gummosis difference. Here the gummosis is caused by the bacterial disease, and that is the Pseudomonas species. Then brown rot is repeated. Here the plum pox virus is occur. It is a Shargar disease. It is transmitted by the aphid and budding and grafting root grafting material. Then the cherry, here the fruit cracking is very important disorder. It is due to the sudden rain has a heavy irrigation followed by the drought deficiency of the calcium is occur and the control of the disorder is 100 to 120 ppm GA3 and spray of the 0.8% of the borax and resistant varieties are very important. Here the Sam, Sue, Victor, Windsor are the resistant varieties for this disorder. Then the disease is a leaf spot and brown rot, then Phytophthora or a oak root fungus. In in temperate fruit, oak root fungus are the Phytophthora is a very common. So the it is Abnularia, Milia, it is the causal organism. It is a tolerant rootstock is the mustard. Then canker as the gummosis is caused by the bacteria. Then strawberry here the albinism. It is a very important. Albinism means it is a pink fruit. So the white it is a red fruit. So the white or a pink area present on the surface of the fruit means albinism is occur. So because dense planting and growing of the crop in a sandy soils and low pH soils, high nitrogen mineralization which generates the high temperature cause of this disorder. Then malformation here and undeveloped akins at the distal end of the receptacle. In figure you can see that the malformation and causes this high nitrogen application and insufficient pollination, deformation of the malformation of the fruit is occur and proper pollination is the control of this disorder. Then fasciation here the abnormal flattening of the fruit bearing stem and the fruit and withered broom appearance of the plants and causes unfavorable growth condition. And diseases are gray mold, pertussis inner area, infection on the blossom or immature fruit, inoculum from the soil or other fruit, red core or red steel, it is important, it is caused by the fungus, Phytophthora fragraria. Then raspberry white droplets are occurs because of high temperature above 42 degree, so the control is covering the fruits with a white polyester or the black fabric 1 to 3 weeks before the harvest. Then fig the sunburn is very important, crack and bar feels up and heavy because of the heavy pruning and exposed to trunk and branches to the hot sun. Here the control is whitewashing of the exposed parts and disease is very important is rust. It is caused by the algae Fusarium fusi. Then locust is a shihanshu or a purple spot is very important. Symptoms are fruit turns a reddish brown. Susceptible varieties are Miyazo Obuza and Satomi and Nosema Vesa. And control this disorder means a gray pulp pack and black inside the low light transmittance. Then diseases is cholera, diplodia and attenensis. Then kiwi fruit sun scorch is occurs. It is due to the sun development due to the sunken brown or leathery scan on the surface of the fruit and also flavorless fruits also present for this disorder. Then due to this disorder, then flats we have the development of the flattened fruits because the improper pollination. Then ferns, these names are very important for in this crop. Ferns, flats, sun scorch like that. Then fruit from the fused flower will be occurs ferns. Then the water stain means occurrence of the dark stain at the downside of the fruit. It is due to the deposition of the tannin from the dead tissue of the fruit by the rainfall. Here the removal of the blemishes from the fruits using the mild solution of the citrus is control of this disorder. Then kiwi fruit diseases is similar to the root rot, collar rot, crown rot, the diseases like Phytophthora cinnamoni and Phytophthora lateralis, Abnularia root rot, leaf spot, it is occurs. Then picanut, mouse ear, it is very important because it is deficiency of the nickel. In round and a crinkled leaflet will be occur. And a rosette, it is symptoms are bronzing and crinkling of the leaves. It is rosette means little leaf will occur. So deficient, commonly we will think that the little leaf is caused by the zinc deficiency. Here also same rosette means it is caused by the zinc deficiency. And control means spray the 0.5% of the zinc sulfate. In almonds, here the disorders are crazy top. Here the genetic and the perpetuated disorder. It is bud failure in both Carmel and non-peril varieties are susceptible for this disorder. Main symptom is the characteristic symptom is failure of the vegetative buds to grow out in the spring. Then produces a like a mutile look it will occur. Then diseases are gummosis is caused by the bacteria Pseudomonas syringae. Susceptible variety is very important IXL. Then Armillaria root rot it is synonym with the oak root fungus. It is caused by the fungus Armillaria. Melia phlegm rootstock like Mariana 2624 is the most resistant to this fungus. Then walnut disorder is snakehead. It is caused by the boron deficiency. Then viral disease, here the black line disease is occurs. It is a viral disease because it is caused by the cerulean virus. It is transmitted by the mechanical inoculation and the grafting pollen nematodes. So here very important means it will infect the Persian walnut, not the black walnut, because it is a grafting disorder, because the cyan is a Persian walnut is reduced Juglans regia and the rootstock is Juglans inci. So the hypersensitive action occur on the forming of the black line infected cells at the graft union. So the control means should not be used as a cyan of the cyan is Juglans regia with the Juglans inci. So the Juglans inci and like paradox can be regrafted. Then walnut blight is caused by the bacteria Xanthomonas campestris pathover Juglandis, and downy leaf spot is caused by the Microstoma Juglandis. Then walnut cancer or dieback. Then blueberry shoestring virus, it is very important in blueberry one disease is this it is a viral disease. So the it is transmitted by the aphid vector. Then chestnut, yeah, the disease is ink disease. So it is a different name now. So the important disease, it is ink disease or a root rot. It is caused by the Phytophthora cinnamoni or Phytophthora cambivora. And blossom end rot, it is caused by the Glomerula cingulata fungus. Then chestnut blight is a endothelial parasitic fungus. Then macadamia disorder is macadamia decline will occur because the leaves become a bronze necrotic abscess will be shedding. Then it is due to the high demand of the carbohydrate during the rootlet development and imbalance of the nutrients. So control means adequate supply of the carbohydrate to the root system is very important. Then here I have listed different disorders with the crop wise, so it will be very useful for remembering with the disorders in one table only. So here the it is due to the environmental stress I have listed. In apple, resetting means high temperature, high RH. In storage scalp means hot and dry weather, low calcium, high nitrogen, inadequate ventilation in storage. Japanese pear, flesh spot decay. Here the fluctuating of the summer temperature, high rainfall before the harvest. In citrus, puffing is also called as an albedo, means a flavidobracten. Flavido, you all know, flavido means a upper rind, it is called as a flavido. At the albedo means inner mesocarp. It is rich in the cellulose, it is the albedo. It should be know the difference, albedo and the flavido for important for the exam. Then it is due to the high temperature and high RH. Then cold pitting, it is due to the cold dry wind and low temperature, low RH. Then cracking means heavy irrigation after the prolonged drought and high application of the nitrogen, deficiency of the calcium boron. Then pomegranate, as we discussed that the fruit cracking, it is a boron deficiency and fully mature high temperature with a low RH. Then grape means berry shrivels. Here berry shrivels means sugar accumulation and water loss from the berries. Then guava, we have discussed bronching. It is due to the phosphorus and zinc deficiency. And here the list of macronutrient disorders. In other means crops is like listed. Here the nitrogen deficiency occurs in which crops like flowers and a bud drop occurs in the grape. And immature fruit drop is occurs in the corunda. And excess nitrogen application causes size occurs in the fig, fruit cracking will occur and decline in the banana. Then potassium deficiency occur in the improper bunch filling in banana and rim splitting in citrus. Then excess potassium application causes yellow pulp in banana. Then calcium deficiency, it is most of the temperate like apple and other pear will be occurring for this susceptible to this calcium deficiency. So here in apple is bitter pit, water core, cork spot and Nelly cell breakdown and cracking, and Jonathan spot occurs due to the calcium deficiency in apple and cork spot in pear. Then soft nose and the fruit pitting, internal collapse in mango and fruit cracking in cherry, leaf tip burn in strawberry, stalk necrosis in calyx end rot, blossom end rot, bunch stem necrosis in grape, calyx end rot in persimmon. Then magnesium deficiency occur in grape, it is a intervenous chlorosis. Then micronutrient deficiencies in different crops. We have discussed, but with means all the crops with will be means it will be very useful for the remembering. Here the boron deficiency is resetting, internal cork, cork eco occur in the apple and internal necrosis in occurs in the mango and the guava. Then Milleritis, collure or renal chicken, it is occurred due to the boron deficiency in grape. And fruit necrosis in anla, fruit cracking in pomegranate, irregular shaping jackfruit. Then copper deficiency with the tip occur in the apple, Nexanthema diba combination, different names with the ears in the citrus. Then zinc deficiency, foliocellulosis, leaf mottling, branching, citrus bronzing in guava, little leaf, leaf bronzing, litchi, rosette, pecanut, and dieback of the twig in avocado. Then molybdenum deficiency, creasing, and yellow leaf in a citrus is occurs. Then fluoride toxicity, leaf tipping in avocado, leaf scorching in mango. Nickel deficiency, mouse ear, ear pecanut is occurs. Here, crop wise disorders also very important, means in which this disorder belongs to the which crop, or by giving the disorder's name, by giving the name which means in the master following they may give. Here the banana crop, here the occurrence of the physiological disorders are knee vesicle, cotta vesicle, deep grain, and finger drop and peel splitting, improper bunch filling, and maturity, bronzing, yellow pulp and peel browning, weak neck, and November drop. Here the highlighting disorders which I mentioned is, these are the post-harvest disorder. So here I have not discussed indescribably, so you can refer any post-harvest books to study of these disorders. Then papaya, skin freckles and pulp softening, hard lumps in the pulp and blossom end defect, and intra-ovarian ovaries capillary fruit, also called as a cat face, and pulp jellification. Then in citrus is alternate bearing, fruit top is occur, fruit splitting is occur, cracking, or a cold pitting, or a peel pitting, puffing, creasing, or albedo breakdown, and the novel rind stain. It is also a rind breakdown, oleocellulosis, granulation, dieback, or exanthema, red blotch in lemon, and rind staining, novel oranges, noxin in valencia. Then guava, it is a bronzing, mangosteen, gambos, we have discussed. Then the custard apple, stone fruit, and the woodiness. The woodiness means seed pockets will be present and brown pulp will be present. Then avocado, grey pulp, pulse spot, tipper, these are all the post-harvest disorders. Highlighted one. Then I have listed with the NN chicken disorder, barrenness, water berries, blossom end rot, short berries are a Milleritis, and berry stubble, pink berry, uneven ripening, intervenal necrosis, poor cane maturity, and berry cracking, stack necrosis. Here the dead area is present on the pedicel of the flowers. Then the flower berry drop, post harvest berry drop, which is the fruit cracking, sunburn, irregular bearing, and retarded fruit, pericarp browning. Then pomegranate disorders is occur, or fruit cracking, aril browning, husk scald. This is a post-harvest disorder. Then internal breakdown and external browning. Then support of carky tissue occurs. It is especially occur in the cultivar of Calcutta. Jackfruit is irregular shaped fruit is occur. Locate is a purple spot, analyze internal necrosis, unfruitfulness occurs. In Banarasi cultivar, unfruitfulness is occur because there is an absence of the female flowers is occur. Then the pineapple, it is a multiple crown and black heart is there. Then disorders in temperate fruits like an apple, bitter pit, cock spot, water core is there. Then internal browning, rosetting, Jonathan spot, brown core, superficial scale, in pear, brown heart is there. Then core breakdown, neck breakdown, internal browning, senescent. And in Japanese pear, these are all in European pear, except with the Japanese pear, the flesh spot decay. Then in pink pharynx and pink end. Then in peach, sun scale, this is olenesis. Post-harvest disorder, it is a prolonged storage means occurs the woolliness. Then split pit, gumming, internal redding. Internal redding also, here the pigments will, the pink color pigments will occur, so that internal redding is called. Then apricot is the internal breakdown, it is also a post-harvest disorder. Tipern is occurs. Then walnut, here the oil rancidity after harvesting due to the oxidation of the fatty acids, because here the resource of linolenic and linoleic acids, no? Here the oil rancidity is occurs. Then winter scald, during the winter sun scald will occur. Then winter and the sun scald is there. Then pecan at mossy or rosette leaves scorch during the summer. Then in cherry fruit cracking is there. Then kiwi fruit sun scorch flash water stain is there. In persimmon caris cavity sujika. Then strawberry albinism fruit malformation fasciation. In raspberry white droplets. So the finally this is just to remember here you can like means I have listed some. So by this you can list the other diseases which you are means which you felt that the exceptions like gambasis in citrus it is caused by the fungus. In peach gambas it is caused by the bacteria. Like guava canker it is caused by fungus, and whereas in citrus canker is caused by the bacteria. Then peach leaf curl is caused by the fungus. Like pineapple wilt is here the virus is there, whereas the guava wilt is caused by the fungus. So by this you people can list the exceptions diseases, and for it will be useful for remember. So thank you.
Mango malformation in which area it is more prevalent, ma'am?
It is rich in means North India. It is very serious. Not in South India.
Why so, ma'am?
Because temperature will be more will be there, so that malformation causes more due to the high temperature.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, what is meant by macadamia decline you said in chestnut?
Macadamia decline means it is a disorder, means improper management, means water stress causes, means it causes a decline, means commonly decline means there will be a crop failure will be there, na?
Okay, ma'am.
Like that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and you said albinism in strawberry, what is the measures we take? Management
albinism here the measure is what I have discussed now. Here the measure is white and pink areas will be occur. No, see here the because of sandy soils, if you are growing in sandy soils it occurs more, so it should not be grown in sandy soils. And also if you are growing in acidic soils with the low pH soils and high nitrogen should not be applied.
Okay, ma'am.
So if you find that it means causes only, the management will be there. If it is caused due to the nitrogen deficiency or the excess nitrogen application, so you can correlate with the management is related to that only, that element only. So we should reduce or we should apply that element.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
And chicken tank in
it is called as Stenospermocarpi. Here the seedless will be there because pollination fertilization is occurs. After that it will be abortion will be there. So that it is a disorder that but it is a very useful character in lychee. Very useful character means it will be used as an objective in breeding. To development of the seedless, because once it will be there, no? So the seedless fruits are very important with a high pulp content.
Okay, ma'am.
So those susceptible varieties are very important, which seedless means chicken tank is occurs in which variety, it is very important. They may ask in the exams, like Pedana is there, no? In that 90% of the seedless will be occur due to this chicken tongue. Albedo means here the citrus fruit, you know, na? Here the yellow color like rind is be there. It is called as a flavido. Okay, here the rinds are rich in the oil. Okay, then yellow color will be there, na? Outer portion it is called as a flavido. Then inner portion it is called as a albedo. Like white will be there, na? Here, while peeling, white portions will be there, na? It is called as a albedo. It is rich in the cellulose. Cellulose, semi-cellulose, like that.
Thank you, ma'am.
Polysaccharides, it is rich. You should know the difference, like albedo, what it is, what will be there in that, then flavido, what will be there in that. Those are important for the exams. Oh, flavido means a citrus fruit will be there, no? Outer portion, exocarp. Like yellow color are there, orange color are there. Means where the oil is, oil glands are present. That is called as flavido. Okay, then while peeling, not rind, like inner portion, that is white color will be there. Okay, that is the albedo. That will be rich in the polysaccharides like cellulose, semicellulose. It will be rich in.
But ma'am, in jackfruit misshapen is due to?
Yeah, it is irregular fruit shape will be there. It is due to the boron deficiency.
Malformation is most prevalent in North India, why so?
As I said, no, because high temperature conditions are more favorable. Means high temperature occurs now in North India, means severe winter and severe summer will be there. So that high temperature, it causes a malformation.